Hello friends, I am Arav Patel from Robofun Lab, Ahmedabad. I have made a model of maze solver. The components I have used are one EV3 brick, four RJ12 cables, one medium motor, one ultrasonic sensor, two large motors, and many more non-electronic components. I have programmed in such a way that it will first go forward, look at both sides, and which side has the more distance, it will take turn at that side. After it will look